After I signed this contract with Marcus Garrett about the marriage at the house of Patrick Schneider, who's his one of the oldest friends, thing meant to happen to me, and I would not become even a really very basic support from the government or from just from Germany or from my ex-husband in case of a divorce. So the basic support is something which really every woman does become after the divorce. It's somehow like 400 euro per month plus the apartment, because actually kind of according to the German rate, I should have been becoming or getting the apartment to live with together. But Markus Keller created the most horrible contracts in the world, telling that I'm not gonna be given any apartments at all, and any support at all, financial art or some kind of another kind. So he was really very much focused on giving me zero euro after the divorce. So this is why this whole tragedy actually happened, because he was really very obedient. And it's really disgusting how greedy, how bad person he is, because if you deprive a woman or your ex-wife after the divorce even a basic help, it means that you're really hating her. And if you're hating your ex-wife this much, why did you actually ever marry her? Because you shouldn't marry for hate but actually for love. So if you was not lying at all, why was it ever marrying me and signing some contracts and living with me 7 years old along? Because the actual relationship was of a duration of 7 years between the 2003 and 2010. So this also says that Markus Keller is totally crazy and enormously dangerous person. Never sign a contract with him because he's adding to this contract whatever he wants to. And after the divorce, all of a sudden he showed that I kind of signed something in this contract which was absolutely not there, and really it wasn't meant to be at all. But I just added it after the divorce because the attorney was his old friend, and it's an easy game to play games with his contract, and obviously it is easy to put some extra numbers in it, saying that, for example, the your ex-woman is paying you money, paying every minute or every second she spent with you in the same apartment. So you made something like that, and this is how I try to get quite this is why I'm
trying to raise enough to get my house to spare anything at all.